Rest in peace. Then I read a prayer.